Assalamu alaikum everyone. I hope everyone is doing great. It's a wonderful day for me here today. It's because I have my beloved teacher, Professor Imran Rahman, here with us. And Professor Imran Rahman has been an icon for our generation, has been such an inspiration for our generation, because he's not only one of the greatest teachers that we had, one of the greatest faculties that we had in our university, but he's also a legend in his own right, in his music field. He has always been sort of like a figure that we gave examples of, that look, Imran sir, he does teaching and he does music and he is into so much of other activities. So it's a matter of great honor and great pleasure for somebody like me to be able to host the great Professor Imran Rahman sir here today. Assalamu alaikum sir, how are you?
Walaikum salam Don, I'm fine, thank you. What a wonderful introduction, and let me say what an honor it is for me to be interviewed by you, one of our biggest successes in our alumni, and somebody we are continuously proud of. That's you.
Thank you, sir. I always tell in the different interviews or wherever I go that joining ULAB was the best decision in my life, because the liberal arts curriculum and my faculties like you and my other faculties, everyone actually helped me unleash my truest potential. Before ULAB, I even did not know that I can, you know, be more, become more, and do more, seriously. So the credit goes to ULAB, its faculties, somebody like you especially, and others like Professor Brian Shoesmith, Judith Homacker, all of the founder members that were there, the founder teachers who were there at ULAB. So thank you, sir. So I just wanted to talk about the ULAB MBA, EMBA program a little bit with you. If you could give us some idea of the EMBA program and why should people join the EMBA program? Anything regarding the EMBA program, sir?
Sure. Thank you. The EMBA program is the executive MBA program, which is kind of like a different version of the regular MBA program. It's not just a short version of it. It is actually a different version, not just a short version. And it's basically for those who have work experience. Jara onek, you know, 3 bochor ba beshi work experience peyeche. So it's really for them to kind of not do some of the basic courses that somebody without a work experience would have to do. So it's shorter in duration.
Right.
The other thing for the ULAB MBA, EMBA program is that it's a wonderful cohort for networking.
Absolutely.
It's a great cohort. And networking is a very important part of professional life. So joining the ULAB EMBA would open up your networking opportunities. And I can say,
sir, I'm going to interrupt. I'm going to talk about our training program, but we've been outing and bullet tracky. Your network is your net worth.
Yeah.
Your network,
absolutely, and networking has benefited me personally so much. I believe I'm here today because of the investments I made in networking. It's like an investment in time. So the executive MBA students, because they're working students, they slightly get a bit more attention from us, right? We listen to them more in terms of the needs. Because you know, they're sacrificing a lot to come into our classroom, and because of that, we kind of have certain special things we do for them. For example, we organize industry-focused workshops to make them more employable, to give them value addition in terms of employment opportunities. We organize special programs so that they can develop the skill set, say business communication and other skill sets. IT skill sets is important for any discipline.
Sir, আমরা একটা জিনিস তো জানি যে জীবনে mentor কত important. তাই না? কারণ mentor যেহেতু trial error করে একটা জায়গা পর্যন্ত পৌঁছে যায়. So mentors can show us the way. So sir, would you tell us a little bit about the faculty members we have at the EMBA program, the mentors, the torchbearers of the program?
Sure. And you know, যেই কোনো একটা program university-তে, it's really the quality of faculty, which I would say the overarching, the most important fact is the what is the quality of faculty.
Absolutely.
And as you know, because you're our alumni, ULAB puts a particular focus and attention to hiring the best faculty that we can. So, for example, amader jara MBA te je faculty re porabe, they have, first of all, they have degrees from globally, you know, famous universities. Universities like Harvard, Columbia, London School of Economics, Dartmouth, Manchester, SOAS, you name it. Now, eagerly, I'm just reeling off these names, not just that borai korar jonno. The problem is these are the top universities of the world, and therefore anybody who studies there gets education which is also world class.
Yes,
and therefore
exposure of a different level altogether.
Yes, and they want to pass on that learning. To our, you know, we want to pass on that learning to our students. So eta gelo ekta. Ar ekta hocche je the other very important thing, and that is something that I think makes ULab slightly different from our peers, is that particularly in the business school, in the school of business, we rarely, if at all, hire faculty jader industry work experience nei. For example, অনেক সময় আমি আমরা অ্যাপ্লাই করি, আমাদের ইন্টারভিউ করে আসে সামবডি ফার্স্ট ক্লাস ফার্স্ট জিপিএ ফোর, ইউ নো, এসএসসি, এইচএসসি, আন্ডারগ্র্যাড, মাস্টার্স, অল ফোর. দেন আই আস্ক দেম ওয়ার্ক এক্সপিরিয়েন্স কি আছে. লেটস সে অ্যাকচুয়ালি ওয়ার্ক এক্সপিরিয়েন্স তো দরকার নেই, আমি তো টিচার হব, সো আমি তো সব ফার্স্ট পেয়েছি, দ্যাটস ইট, দ্যাট পার্সন ইজ নট গোনা ওয়াক ইন টু আওয়ার ক্লাসরুম.
এবং স্যার এই ব্যাপারটা যে কত ইম্পর্টেন্ট, মানে এটা আসলে মানে বলে শেষ করা যাবে না, বিকজ হোয়াট উই লার্ন ইন দ্য স্কুল কলেজ অর ইউনিভার্সিটিজ ভার্সেস আমাদের জব লাইফে যে এক্সপিরিয়েন্সটা, এটা কিন্তু খুবই ডিফারেন্ট. সো এটা আমি অলওয়েজ দেখেছি যে ইউল্যাব অলওয়েজ ডাজ দ্যাট, ইভেন সামবডি লাইক ইউ কামস ফ্রম দি কর্পোরেট ওয়ার্ল্ড অ্যাজ ওয়েল অ্যান্ড হ্যাভ দ্যাট এক্সপিরিয়েন্স, বিকজ ওই বাস্তবতা বোঝাটা আসলে আমার মনে হয় খুবই খুবই ইম্পর্টেন্ট. এবং আমি স্যার এটাও জানি যে অ্যাপার্ট ফ্রম দ্য ফ্যাকাল্টি মেম্বার্স আমরা বিভিন্ন ইন্ডাস্ট্রি এক্সপার্টস এবং বিভিন্ন অর্গানাইজেশনগুলোর সাথেও কোলাবোরেট করি, দ্য স্কুল অফ বিজনেস, ওইটা সম্পর্কে যদি স্যার আমাদেরকে একটু জানাতেন.
শিওর. সো পার্টনারশিপ এগেন, একটা বাংলাদেশে অ্যাজ ইউ নো স্যাডলি এটা নিয়ে জাস্ট কিছুদিন আগে আমি একটা আরেকজনের সাথে কথা বলছিলাম, একটা কনভারসেশন, যে এই যে পার্টনারশিপ বিটুইন একাডেমিয়া মানে ইউনিভার্সিটিজ, মেনলি ইউনিভার্সিটিজ, and the industry bolte I don't mean business industry, but you know, NGOs, government, whatever, jara amader, exactly, jara amader graduates der ke hire korbe,
right,
eta kintu non existent bolte, really non existent. Ei ekta dui ta shuni examples, but there is no structure in place to etake encourage korar jonno. So prottek university including us, we are kind of you know, making sure that we build partnerships for with industry in different ways. Actually, right. Simple ways je amra nam kora famous industry leaders, professionals niye ashi to talk, you know, so that students are able to talk to somebody very famous in their field and directly tader kach theke shunte parbe, proshno korte parbe eta,
right.
Ta chhara what we do is that we initiate certain industry forums.
Acha.
Oh. যেখানে নট অনলি আমরা আমাদের ছাত্রদের জন্য করছি, বাট আমরা একটা সুযোগ করে দিচ্ছি যে ইন্ডাস্ট্রি টু ওয়ার্ক ইন টু অর গেট ইন টু দ্য ক্লাসরুম ইজ ওয়েল. এবং রিসেন্টলি একটা আমি যদি উদাহরণ দিই, একটা ডিজিটাল ফাইন্যান্স ফোরাম বাংলাদেশ বলে একটা আমরা সংগঠনের সাথে খুব জড়িত ছিল. তারপরে উই আর ওয়ার্কিং ভেরি ক্লোজলি উইথ স্টার্ট আপস, রাইট, হু আর হায়ারিং ডিউরিং দ্য প্যান্ডেমিক, লাইক ফুড প্যান্ডা. এখন তো অ্যাজ ইউ নো দ্য হোল গেম ইজ চেঞ্জড. Mm-hmm. Tech-based companies are really the companies. The nature of job has changed. Full-time na kore gig jobs, part-time job onek guli kore korte hobe. Tarpor amader MOUs ache, for example, Grameen phone er sathe amader MOU ache on curriculum development, right? And we are also have access to the leaders of multinationals and local corporates, so that at least amra jokhon ekta bhalo chhatro pai, we think is a fit, amra we can try and place them, we use all our efforts to try and place them, and the network jeta amra bollam, network amader, I think we are the very well placed networked university, individually bolo ba university level bolo board level e bolo, somehow amader industry sathe connection ta besh strong, ebong eta amader chhatroder ke ultimately benefit.
Absolutely, sir. Thank you, sir. Sir, amra ekta kotha we all know that every crisis is also an opportunity in disguise. So a corona crisis to probably amader lifetime er sobche boro crisis jeta amra dekhte pelam ebar. So a corona crisis amra dekhechi je onek educational institutions gula, they have, you know, moved into online, moved into digitalization, put up their modules in the cloud platform. So how was ULab, you know, able to cope up with this pandemic and evolve and be agile with the situation? E byapata ni sir jodi ektu bolten.
Sure, it's a very very pertinent question. So amader jokhon ye bondho kore dilo, I think 17th of March
ji, ha March er middle kori, ha
তখন কিন্তু আমরা আমরা ইমিডিয়েটলি উই সং ইন টু অ্যাকশন অ্যান্ড উই কাইন্ড অফ হ্যাড প্রথম যেটা আমরা করলাম যে উই ডিড অ্যান ইন্টারনাল সার্ভে টু ফাইন্ড আউট এক্স্যাক্টলি ইন হোয়াট কন্ডিশন আর স্টুডেন্টস মেইনলি বাট অলসো আর টিচার্স আগে কাদের ইন্টারনেট আছে কারা কোথায় কাদের ইমোশনাল অবস্থা কি সো দ্যাট বেসড অন দ্যাট উই কুড মেক আওয়ার পলিসিস টু সুইচ টু ফুলি অনলাইন টিচিং অ্যান্ড লার্নিং
ওকে জি
এইখানে আমাদের সুবিধাটা হয়েছে যে ULab অ্যাকচুয়ালি স্টার্টেড ইউজিং অনলাইন প্ল্যাটফর্ম ওয়ে ব্যাক ইন 2014 অ্যাকচুয়ালি আমাদের প্রথম অ্যাটেম্পটা কিন্তু আরও আগে আমার ফেভারিট টিচার প্রফেসর ব্রায়ান শুস্মিথ ব্যাক ইন 2008 উনি আমাদেরকে ধাক্কা টাক্কা দিয়ে বলে যে আমাদের এখানে
মুডল
হচ্ছে ইটস এ লার্নিং ম্যানেজমেন্ট সিস্টেম যেটা পৃথিবীর অনেক ইউনিভার্সিটিতে করে অ্যান্ড ইটস ফ্রি ইটস ওপেন সোর্স ফাস্ট ফরওয়ার্ড টু 2014 বাই দ্যাট টাইম উই হ্যাড ফিক্সড অল আওয়ার হার্ডওয়্যার ইস্যুস তারপরে উই লঞ্চড ইট প্রপার সো আমরা কিন্তু অলরেডি 2014 হচ্ছে মানে 6 বছর ধরে আমরা কিন্তু নর্মাল রেগুলার ক্লাসের পাশাপাশি মুডল ইউজ করছি সো এটার মানে তো হচ্ছে যে আওয়ার ফ্যাকাল্টি অ্যান্ড আওয়ার স্টুডেন্টস ওয়ার অলরেডি ইউজড টু অ্যান্ড অলরেডি ফ্যামিলিয়ার উইথ some part of an online learning experience and that made it actually the switch relatively smooth I mean obviously hiccups hoyeche choto choto problem hoyeche but it was amazingly smooth to sheta hocche je amader ekta bishal ekta advantage hoyeche to jeta hocche je and our attitude was look this is a pandemic this is a once in a millennium event
millennium ji sir
and amar lifetime na eta ei whole 21st century te kichu hoy
absolutely
so ekhane my point is should I just cry about it be depressed right find excuses or should we kind of think okay this has happened right it's like a war it's a wartime situation how do I carry on our normal activities
absolutely
so this has been our approach and therefore amader we put a lot of time in training our faculty retraining not only about technology but the whole point of how do you deal with students online how do you think in their shoes are it true that from students point of view we've tried to tell them look this is an opportunity for you you need to tomar ekhon bashe boshe acho and you know now that digital learning is going to be so important start using all the advantage that you have in your laptop in the internet in the web world wide web
right
so eta amra shikhachhi ebong amra taderke shikhate chaichhi je nutun learning technique ta because ei technique ta taderke sara jibon help is learning to ar theme jabe na ULab theke graduate korar sathe sathe future e they will have to keep on learning on their own you know using a laptop going into some digital platform
amra jetake boli je VUCA times volatile uncertainty complex ambiguous a VUCA the situation ta amader ebar holo onek student ra they might feel bad jai amar shomoy keno eta holo but I think it's a wonderful opportunity for them to learn from the crisis and to grow under pressure sir speaking of pressure ami onek student der ke dekhi je bachelor's er por pori ora hoyto ekta mba korche ba ekta full time mba korche আমি কিন্তু স্যার আমার খুবই ক্ষুদ্র নলেজ ক্ষুদ্র পরিসর থেকে আমি সবাইকে বলি যে ডু আ ইএমবিএ মানে এটা আমি বলি নো ওয়ান নিডস টু অ্যাগ্রি বাট আমি বলি যে দেখো তুমি একটা মানে ফুল টাইম এমবিএ না করে প্রবাবলি একটা ইএমবিএ ইজ আ বেটার ফিট ফর ইউ বেটার অপশন ফর ইউ প্লাস তার সাথে সাথে তুমি চাকরি করো বা পার্ট টাইম করো কিছু একটা করো স্যার এই বিষয়ে আপনার কি মতামত মানে আসলে ইএমবিএটা কেন একজনের করা উচিত এবং EMBA আমাদের EMBA প্রোগ্রামটা আসলে কাদের জন্য
executive MBA program ka actually working students the job jara chakri jibe.
Exactly.
That's number one. Because EMBA te bhurti hoa jabe na unless you give evidence that in bochorer your full time 3 years work experience. Ha, etar bapar amra majhe majhe we are flexible. If you have other issues, other value propositions to compensate.
Yes.
Let's say you have 2 years experience, but you have something else, you've done business on your
own. That's right.
We take that into account. So this is the number one. So EMBA ta hoche jara already kaje achen, chakrite achen, ba nijer byabsha korchen. You cannot give the full time to a MBA program. And also you don't want to give the full time to the MBA program because some of the basic things you already know. So why will you waste money paying for courses jekhan theke you are getting no value? So the EMBA program ta shebhabei sajana hoyeche. And arekta hocche je classes gulo to sob evening e othoba weekend, right? Amra chesta korchi je amra pura class ta weekend e niye jawar chesta, but apatoto mix korei korchi so that kajer sheshe you can take the classes and work on it, finish your work, move to your home or even to your office ek jagah and start your class.
Right.
So this is a arekta hocche je these are not substitutes, I should add. It's not substitutes. EMBA or MBA substitute na. It is really for those who are looking to enhance their degrees or whatever learning so that they can move into a better job, switch to a better job, or at any company they can get promotion to higher level. Tade internal skill set take baranori hocche uddeshyo. Etai hocche main uddeshyo EMBA kor. Ekhon you love again.
Ji.
Well, some of it I have already answered actually. Je amra je dhoroner faculty ache amader. I like to upre jabo je dhoroner amader board of trustees ache.
Absolutely.
You remember that ULAB kintu ekta business, very successful business family kintu ULAB te
bolo. Ji sir, I absolutely agree with you. Ebong er sathe amader board of trustee je vice president Dr. Kazi Anis Ahmed মানে উনিও তো পুরো বাংলাদেশের মধ্যে খুব হাতে গোনা কয়েকজনের একজন. The kind of education he comes from, the kind of portfolio in terms of business that he's managing, সবকিছু মিলেই মানে that is on a different league altogether.
So ek hocche they are successful business house. Secondly, they're not only that, they are actually intellectuals. They have studied in some of the top universities of the world. Brown, Wesleyan, you name it, New York University, London School of Economics, etc. So what happens are mane prothom theke kintu amader je educational system er design ta always kept in mind je beshirbhag chhatro chhatri ULAB e jara porbe because they want to enhance their skill set so they can find a great job, the job they want, or they can start a business, or they can join an NGO or government, whatever it is. Age mentality theke shuru korechhe. Ebong not only that, amader je ULAB er structure ta, governance ta, amader je professional setup ta, etao kintu we were very kind of helped by the fact that we were able to learn from their business. So ULAB er internal communication system and internal policies are some of the best. So amader again jehetu amio yes, I taught in IBA for almost 22 years. তাছাড়া আমি নিজেও কিন্তু একটা ব্যবসা শুরু করেছি. I don't know if you know this. আমি আমার বন্ধুরা কিন্তু we co-founded a merchant bank. And I ran that merchant bank for 6-7 years. So we can take it, and that was the time I was able to do my networks. There is very few people in industry banking that I don't know from my days as a merchant banker. Similarly, the director of the MBA program, Sajid Ahmed, he comes from that Ivy League background. He's worked in JP Morgan, one of the world's largest financial companies. Yeah, he's worked in a financial sector. So we are a team. A team starting from the board to us. This team is very much focused on industry.
Absolutely. So thank you so much for your time. It has been such a pleasure, privilege and honor for me to spend this time with you. Sorry, any last words, any concluding remarks or anything you want to add?
Well, my last word is to those who are thinking of doing an MBA or EMBA. Aage, please try to ask yourself, why do you want to do an EMBA? Then you compare it to whatever your desires are. Then you see that does it match with what the ULAB EMBA program is offering. That's what I'm saying. You have all options, but I would say that those who are got a professional mindset and those who want to improve themselves with 21st century skills, ULAB MBA is the place to come to.
Thank you so much, sir. And I also personally think Jay, ekhane Professor Imran barbar je jagata jor dichhilo eta hocche je industry experience ebong industry leaders sathe partnership onno organization der sathe partnership, I think that is very very important and very unique that ULAB has to offer. Apnara jara MBA ebong EMBA ei dhoroner program gula kotha bhabchen, I would at least request you guys to go to the website, check out the program, go to the campus. I mean, corona jonno ekhon hoyto oto feasible na. There are numbers here, just make a call, do some queries, and I'm pretty sure you would be sort of convinced to join EMBA program at ULAB. Thank you so much sobaike onek onek dhonnobad amader program ta dekhar jonno, abaro dekha hobe sometime soon. Thank you so much, assalamu alaikum.